Hi, I'm Abel Silvas. Welcome to Old Town San Diego, or El Pueblo San Diego. This is where San Diego began, and this is where San Diego will end. Where I'm standing right now in what we call the state archaeology is the Silvas Garden. This is actually called Garden Street. When we came down from the Presidio during the Mexican era, we built our gardens all along this place. Now it's called San Diego Avenue. So, the state park has planted native plants in this garden. So in reality, this is probably the only spot right now that has native plants from pre-contact. Now, I'm going to take you over to our family's house when we came down from the Presidio, and we built our house right in front of me. No, not that house. That's not our house. This is our house. This house was built in the 1820s, and state archaeologists, I helped monitor it, and we saved a few of the foundations. And the foundations, there's three houses in this area, and they go like this, here, underneath, and there's another one right over here, underneath there. And this is the best way we can view what the history is underneath this house. And they found a glass arrowhead right over here on the outside, and it was about this large. And it's Native American technology with European material, which shows the mixture on how, even before we started coming down from the Presidio, we were mixed in with the Europeans, us Native Americans. So you're looking at a house underneath this house, which was occupied by Guaneños, Gabrielinos, and other tribes south of the border. So one of the things they found, which is the Silvas floor. This is the actual artifact that the family living in this use as the floor. Want to get a closer shot at that? So this is one of the floor tiles that came from underneath there. And you can only imagine on what was happening, what things were doing, people were doing on this floor back in those days. You can only imagine. Now, other things that were a lot of ceramics, some brown teazoneware, Native American pottery. Just on the other side over here, you can scan over there. That's my limousine right there. Am I talking loud enough?
I think so.
Okay. Just right down over there is the Machado Smith property, and there they found a mussel shell, and that mussel shell was burnt, and they did the radiocarbon dating on that to be 1,500 years old, at least 1,500. And this site is the original site of where the people came down from Presidio. So this is probably the oldest area of Old Town, right here where we are. So, this floor tile. What was happening on this floor tile back in those days? A lot of dancing.